And now we're very, very pleased to have one of our own come back and conduct one of the pieces that he has composed. Local Nettleton High School choir director and composer, and my friend John Adams.